Hey everybody, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles. Pretty much I'm picking up right where I left off last time, which was sitting at the end of the Makanas, or sorry, at the bottom of the Makanas capital. Level 63-ish. We still got our main party of Shulk, Ryan, and Sharla. And here we go. Way is blocked by an extra barrier, right of the transporter to the capital. Why did I expect that to be an elevator?
I see you finally decided to show up. Let's see if we can bust these rust buckets like last time.
Think we can do it?
We'll get them. With this many troops on our side, we don't even need Shulk's help.
You're telling me you're more worried about the kid's schedule? Kinda soft for you, Atharin.
Shut up! Get moving!
Division 4, defend the barrier. Division 6, assist any wounded Hans.
Bring it on! These High Entia may be a bunch of sissies, but they've got some pretty nifty gear!
That idiot! He'll get his head knocked off at this rate! Ha!
Keep it up! Show everyone the power of the Nopon!
Go, Nopon, go!
Fight like a Hierapon, Ricky!
It appears we have gained the upper hand.
Sire, if we hold our current position, a great victory is within our grasp.
It is still too early to come to that conclusion. The enemy still has hidden forces.
Your Highness, enemy reinforcements approaching from above. It's a face squadron.
They're here.
Divisions 1 to 3, continue supporting the Homs and encircle the faces.
Your Highness, think of yourself!
Once the Vanguard has been eliminated, we must join the fight! Better that than die as cowards! Move!
Ha! Stick this in your exhaust pipe and smoke it! Who hasn't had a taste yet? Eat this! Should have stayed at home, lousy junk bots!
They're doing rather well. I do so enjoy a good show. But they have yet to unleash their power and fulfill their true potential.
Deadbeat drones! Come out and face us like real machines! I'll sort out the lot of you scum!
Well, alright. Residential district. Agnirotha. Hey, kid. I don't know if tonight's the night. I don't know if this is the ending or not. I think it is. And I didn't do any of the side mission stuff. Since last
year. So this is the Maconis capital?
Yes, Agnirotha. The heart of the Machina civilization.
It looks so desolate. Like there are no signs of anyone living here.
It truly is a soulless city.
Here, bad place. Ricky want to go.
So the Machina built this whole city. Not too shabby.
It looks like the buildings have been here for a very long time.
Look, Shulk! Dino Beast! Dino Beast eats city!
A Dino Beast? Here!
He looks dead to me.
But how?
It is a Telethia.
It looks like it's stone.
Why would there be a Telethia in a place like this?
The fossilized Telethia are what remain of the beasts that attacked the capital in the ancient battle.
Why did the Telethia attack your city? Wasn't the ancient battle only between the Bionis and the Mechonis themselves?
The answer to your question can be found in that tower, the data center. It is better that you see with your own eyes. Only then will you truly understand what happened between the Bionis and the Mechonis.
Oh, this is a whole other place for collectibles. Are those all quests? What the? What is all this? Some Mechan are in position of excess power. Mechan must have equal power. Victory can only be assured if all individuals follow orders. Unbalanced power is undesirable. Punish the offenders. They all have like more than one too. What's the shop got? Let's see, anything for him? Pretty good upgrade for him. Let's grab that. Grab that. Why not? Upgrades all around. Wait, did I already have? Yeah, I already had some of these. We got speed, ether, attack, and aggro. Oh, specifically for her. Oh, these are good sets for her. Except for the feet. So what is she, an ether build right now? I'm tempted to get these for her. Well, these are all upgrades for her. I'm gonna get them. Yeah, let's go with attack. Okay, so this changes her ultimate, I think. Her talent art? Right now she has sword drones. What does she have right now? She has cannon drones right now, so this would be cannon drones 2. Designed for optimum defense. I'm not sure what the shield drones do. We might want to try the links to user movement. Let's try the Helworthia. Doesn't really need the HP up, but that's all right. Oh, it's Machina Cannon. I already had a couple. That's actually a good one for her. A really good one. I didn't even need to buy the cannon. Whoops. That's all right. All right, I just upgraded her. Let's give her the attack gear. And she had Helworthia. Yeah. Those look pretty sick. Dang, she looks pretty badass. Let's see, which one is the good one? It has the Machina Nibbler down here. Art, Stealth, and Bleed Plus? Not that great. Let's go with the Machina Biter 2. These guys have been starved. Hey, Joker. How are you doing tonight? Thanks for stopping by. What are you up to? A couple of the rank 1 gems. Ugh. Alright, let's pick up all these quests real quick. It's your Friday? Heck yeah. That was way too loud. Also, I'm not sure if you heard it. Because I have desktop audio. Did you guys hear it? Okay, it's because I have desktop audio muted. I got new speakers, and I can't set it up the same way as I did. So while I'm playing on the... If I were to enable desktop audio, you guys would be hearing double audio. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to yell. Sorry. So it was either... Oh, I have not. Seriously, I got like a decent like subwoofer and stuff now. So I can listen to those great vibes and keep the kids up. Oh hey, I got a thing over here to kill. Let's go do that. But yeah, I just, you have to go to the data center. Oh, it's not letting me. Alright. Did I download Vigor? I didn't. I was gonna lie and say I didn't then quick download it, but I won't lie. I didn't download it yet. But I still want to play it. It looks like fun. I could download it on the Switch. Is it jank? It didn't look that jank. You know the game I started trying out? It was Valorant. Valorant? Valorant. I'm saying it like an old person. Whoa, skill learnt. He's got everything. Alright, so I can actually put him on a good a good one now. Back attack damage up is probably the one I want. How do I like it? Well, I've only tried a couple matches of deathmatch. And it's okay. I suck at it. But it's okay. The abilities are kind of weird. But in deathmatch, you don't really use the abilities much. Is there really... like, nothing here. I already got that one. He hasn't quite gotten his yet. I was messing with these all last time too, so she can start getting something else too. Priority in the trait will improve maximum HP. Improve strength, let's go with that one. He can start working on his final line, heck yeah. She can start working on her final line. He's already working on his, I'm almost maxed out with all the trees, heck yeah.
It looks like the power's up and running.
Fiora, what's the matter? Everyone? Follow me.
What is that?
It looks like it's here. But it's just an image.
No way.
Whoa! You're right!
These are memories of a time long forgotten.
Fiora?
Hey.
They were left behind by the Machina before they abandoned this place so that others may know their story.
Her voice sounds like...
In ancient times, when the Bionis and the Mechonis came into existence, I was born as well. Just as the Bionis had a soul, I came to exist in this world. As the soul of the Mechonis. I created my children on Mechonis and acquired this body. They called themselves Machina. And Mechonis was transformed into a world brimming with life. The Machina gave rise to an advanced civilization and built this great city.
This city?
Can't believe it used to be so lively.
They lived their lives in peace and harmony. The gentle Machina worshipped me. Life also flourished on Bionis. The Machina generously shared the fruits of their civilization with the peoples of the Bionis.
They believed their two worlds would grow hand in hand. Then, a terrible fate descended on them from above.
The Bionis?
Wielding the Sword of Light, the Bionis attempted to destroy the Machina. Are those Telethia? I tried to save the Machina, and confronted the Bionis. And so, I confronted Zanza.
Zanza?
The battle waged on and on. Even as our life forces depleted, Zanza and I continued to fight. However, it did at last come to an end.
Giant.
This is when Zanza was imprisoned.
Taking advantage of my final blow to the Bionis, its beings took Zanza and sealed him firmly away. However, the battle with Zanza had greatly consumed my life force. I warned the surviving Machina that the Bionis had not yet been destroyed, and that one day, he would be released.
I'm the one who released him.
I then entered a long and deep slumber, in preparation for Zanza's inevitable reawakening.
It's all clear to me what you wanted to do. Stop the battle between the Bionis and the Machina.
Fiora, I see now. It was her inside you.
Yes. Lady Maenoth desired a body in which she could be free. And after you were captured by Egil's Mekon, it was I who transferred her soul into your body.
But why did it have to be my body?
Because you are close to Shulk, the heir to the Monado.
It was all because of our world, because of Bionis, that this city was devastated.
Now I understand why Egil would want to stop the Bionis from reawakening.
I get it too. But how's killing any of us gonna solve his problem?
Precisely. What happened to the Machina was a tragedy. But we cannot forgive the Mechon attack on Bionis.
What worries me is the Monado that the Bionis used. It's no different from how the legends describe, but still.
It must hold a deadly power.
But you have used it wisely, Shulk. It has not overwhelmed you, as it did me.
He's right. If you hadn't been using the Monado, we wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes.
But it was Zanza who bestowed this sword upon me.
However, it is not Zanza who now wields the Monado. It is you, Shulk. That is also the reason why Maenoth chose Fiora as a vessel, so that the tragedy of he who wields the Monado would not be repeated.
The tragedy of he who wields the Monado?
Shulk, believe. Believe in the path you have chosen, and those who walk it with you. Maenoth once said this of the Monado. The Monado is not simply a unique weapon. It is the light within each and every person in this world.
Light? What do you mean?
It is the light of life. The will to survive no matter what. Perhaps Lady Maenoth was drawn to your light. Beyond there lies the Maenoth Shrine. Egil will be there. Is it still your intention to defeat Egil? That has not changed.
We understand the history of Mechonis now. If he is willing to listen, we will try to reason with him. But if not...
I understand. Then, if that is your decision, so be it. I will try to persuade Egil one last time. But I am prepared for his refusal.
Venea.
I know Venea said she'll try to persuade him, but she didn't sound confident.
We have to go after her.
But how do we get to the shrine from here?
Up ahead is a transporter leading to the shrine. But it's inactive. We need to trigger the verification devices to activate it. We'll find one at the top of each of the four pillars. If we trigger them all, we can use the transporter.
How Fiora know that?
Maenoth's memories. She tells me these things.
Do you know how to trigger them?
Maybe my body itself is the key.
Okay. Then let's get searching.
All right. We gotta stick a body in some stuff. We have no idea what exactly, but something. Now there is enemies over here. Few. I'm trying to sneak up. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Probably better just take on these guys. You know what I haven't done in a while is upgrade any arts. Let me check those out quick. Well, I'm missing so many books. Uh, Let's see here. Does he have guard shift? Yes, he does. Okay, I think that's all the ones he's actually using. Oops, let's check out the Monado Arts quick. Armor seems pretty good. Let's upgrade that one a bit. Purge will probably be important. Let's see here. Do I have heal counter? Oh, I could max out covert stance till 52% drop. I just don't think that's super necessary right now. I can use those points somewhere else. I should have gone book hunting. This is pretty bad. He has, like, nothing on him. Let's put a bunch on him. We want... this one. This one. Poison? Yeah. Chance of removing crazed. Not familiar with that one. Freeze innate seems pretty good. Burn innate. And a heal there seems pretty good. Yeah, she got a bunch of stuff. Discharge and still inflicts chill damage. Might not be super helpful. But she should get some level ups. Or she does have equipped. All this. Yep, Serene Heart. Yeah, he's using a bunch of points. Alright, that'll help us out a little bit. Short work of this guy so far. Or of these guys so far. this off before he dies. Not quite. That's alright. M37 Eager. Let's go around and backstab that guy. Oh, I did get the hit reduction off. Nice. Alright guys, I just gotta AFK for just a sec. Be right back. Sorry about that, I'm back. Let's kick some more butt. Let's go! Kalkos pillar. Seems like this is gonna be a bit of a time thing for this one. Just fighting our way through everything. This one. There he is. Wants us to go back down? Why? Oh, wants us to keep going up. But all of our stuff is over there. Oh my gosh. Could we get behind you? Ooh, pushed him back, nice. I'll be surprised if he can get toppled. Whoa, nice. A double level of what our last one, the last time we saw like this was. Should position for that one. This guy's like not using any abilities, he's just taking it. He wants us to keep going up, huh? What is that? Yeah, a whole bunch of quests here. We could ignore them all. Here's some brave units. Let's move to the next level.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, we got one of them. Free to go. I suspect we'll be able to finish some of these quests on the way.
Keep
Yeah, let's do a chain attack. We haven't done one. It's been a while. Been a hot minute. Pretty good. We gotta destroy Ember there too. When we find an opportunity, let's go down here and kill these guys. Oh no, Ren, what are you doing? You woke him up. So dang good. We got anything for collections? Yeah, a couple things. Okay, I might be able to fight this Ember now. Oh, experienced Tristan. Might be able to get this guy now. What? I thought he padded all the way down here. Damn it. A split second too late to topple him. The music restarted there. Here we go, killing names. Get those affinity coins. Certainly isn't taking a whole lot of damage. Whoa. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh, we missed! Let's take out this guy quick. He's gonna be a pain taking pot shots. Massacre. Oh, that wasn't his name. Losing it. Oops, not that one. Sneeze and bit your tongue. Ouch. Was it during a match? Sitting on your couch. That's the thing about them tongues. They bite them all the time because it's so close to those dang teeth. Why is there a triangle on the ground? It's because that bar on the upper left is full, so we can do what's called the chain attack, which I'll demonstrate now. This means I can do this. Go into, like, this mode. It's kind of like bullet time. The Monado.
Too easy. Man, what a bunch of jokers.
We make a great team.
I gotta admit, it does have a nice ring to it. I probably gotta go up here and not down. But there's a bunch of stuff I gotta kill here, so I'm gonna do that. Oh, y'all can split up. I mean, that's cool too. Whatever. I'm not mad. It's superior foot protection. That's why he's wearing the flippers. Wouldn't you wear flippers all the time if you had the chance? I got yelled at by a viewer though for always having the same costume, so I switched it up. So, but the flippers stay. I can't change the flippers. I'm gonna take solo on this guy over here. I guess I'll help him. You never know when you're gonna go for a swim and we'll need your flippers though. Oh, I didn't realize she died. I forget that you're a pool repairman, so you're probably getting wet around pools all the time. Getting wet probably isn't planned, right? Just kind of happens. Yep. Try attacks have been going pretty good, so I'm gonna keep going for them. Aw, no chain. I'm surprised Ryan kept paid through all that. That was pretty crazy. One of the four I need. Unyielding devotion. Was the name of something there? I don't really know what. Maybe an achievement? This guy doesn't even know what's about to happen. He's running. I thought I killed more of those. What a bunch of jokers. There's another face up there too. These guys are really good XP. Back him over. Yeah. Do it again. He's right up against the wall though, so I can't backstab him anymore. Maybe? Ah, there we go. Just eke it in there. Yeah, just fight this guy.
We can't lose!
Don't let a single one escape!
I didn't mean to use that. Oh. Topple him. Didn't even topple him.
Okay, let's get going.
I need to be even stronger.
All right, one to go. Let's get the radar. I missed that guy. That one on the ray, I missed. I'd really like to kill that guy before a shot. There we go. Well, still got it off anyway. Quite a bit here we can fight for quests. I think it's just money. So let's fight this stuff anyway. I'm thinking any XP right now is good XP, because I don't know what level Eagle's gonna be. This game's done a really good job at always letting me feel, not really letting me feel, but making me feel like I can't level enough. Constantly behind the curve, no matter how many mini quests I do, or side quests. I'm sure there's a way around that.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
But just an observation. Ooh, a spicy banana. The auto heal ups would be a lot better if they weren't only effective out of combat. we're gonna get all three. Oh shit. We don't have that guy. There it is. We can take him. I'm not worried. Assuming Sharla heals. There we go. Oh, that guy's not actually fighting yet. Alright, never mind. Easy. He's gonna daze me. Oh. Okay. That wasn't a talent art, I guess. Get some armor up here. Up Charla out. Ooh, nice. What'd we get? $40,000. That was a pretty lucky miss there. We actually don't have a quest for these guys. Ouch. Oh, it resisted. I finally get that timing right, and it resists the physical attack down. I should have done that after. I should have done the backstab first. Some Monado Arts doesn't require a positioning to critical. Is that one I need down there? Let me check for it. I don't think it is. Nope. A couple more things I could be killing. Oh, we go right by. Yep, we'll grab this mine while we're going through. We should probably check to see if anything If we've gotten anything good, I haven't checked the last couple of mines we've gotten. That's a rare or high quality. Let's see what we've got. Agility up is a good one. Slow is a really good one. Double attack's really good. I try to get a double attack one going. Not sure who to put here. Crafting me the three full cylinder gauges. It does seem good, but I really want that fever, and I never get that fever. Let's try with these two.
Okay, let's get on with it. Yeah, this is well made.
Double attack 5. How much am I getting here? I'm only over with agility by just a hair. ...26% chance for double attack, that's pretty good. Let's see, can we make any others? First attack plus is nice, but it's not really what we need right now. Buff time plus? Man, we got a lot of these aggro ups.
Okay,
let's get one of those for Ryan.
Ooh, sparkly.
Still no fever. Let's see, what else do we got? Paralysis resist. The initial tension ones aren't bad. But we don't have a lot of them. Lead defense, tension swing. Alright, I don't want to mess this too much. Let's get on that on Ryan. Is he capped at 9999 HP up? Yeah, he's capped at 10k HP. Ricky is not. Ricky has like 13k. Interesting. Just because, let's give an ether defense up. Just a little bit extra.
Thank you.
Nice. Zidonia. That's Wise Grimory. Meditative Varla. Yep. Whoever's having the quest for them. Maybe we come over here and fight Grand first. And then fight Varla there. Yep. Alright, we'll finish this guy off quick. Nice tranquilizer though, jeez. Ooh, that dance is gonna hurt. Somebody just killed themselves. Hopefully they can still heal us. Did they just reset? I guess I'll take it. There's Charlotte, welcome back. Oh, whatever. That was so little damage. Wow, I turned around just as I was about to use it. That doesn't happen all the time or anything. Armor is so dang good. Do another armor. Kind of. Yeah, let's just do it. It still does 6k damage, jeez. This might be good, actually. Let me use the heal all. Nice. 75k for that one.
Maybe we should stop here for a while.
That was lucky.
The Telethia Bridge. Do I want double attack on Rennet or on Shulk? I kinda do. The strength up has been nice. Weapon power has been nice. I'm gonna try it. It's like a, what, 46% chance to double attack? Let's try it out. What does double attacking count? That helps me get my Monado art back faster. I think that's really it. And armor being as good as his armor and shield? It will generate more aggro though. But Ryan's got a couple of gems to counteract that. This one's another one for a quest. We've cleared this area a bit. Let's go ahead and try to pull him. Starts off with Purge. Or a Spike, I mean. I'll need to purge it. Ouch. That hurts. Spike. Yep. That definitely hurts. I'm gonna really take this one. I might have to run. Get out of here. I can't take it with that spike. It's kicking my ass. He hurt quite a bit.
Do this.
Yeah, we got all three. That's all right. I was facing the wrong way for that one. He can float outside the map. Cheap. Oh, nice. There's even more of those. Taking those hits like a champ. Oh, I just need one more helicopter. That's probably three of them down there. Or one of them over here. Ah, oh, no, this is a. Yeah. One of these things. Fairy tale diode. Not sure if I've seen the haste. Got those down there. What? How do we get them? The hell? Realm. This is physical protect. I shook that off of him. Poor guy. This is kind of back to where we were, huh? Yeah, excuse me. I don't mean to yawn. I thought that was the last guy I needed. Apparently I was wrong. Let's do a quick save because I haven't done that in a while. How did Venea get up there so quick? How is she able to teleport? The switches in this room. I'll try to get over there. See you, losers. Two rares there, what did we get? First attack plus. Two really good ones, and electric plus. Let's see what we can get.
Let's get on with it.
Oh, almost rank 6 electric plus. Pretty good ones there. By 48%. What's the first attack plus? Doubles your first attack hit. Wow. Might be good for clearing these guys. Like snipers or a big ass mechon going through here. I'm pretty sure training these guys is a trap. Behold the power of the Monado. like turning. You didn't feel like turning. Oh, nice, another fairy diode. Getting quite a few of them. Nope, grape spring. Speaking of that, do I got anything else? Hey, we finished this with a fancy bolt. Fancy. Hit this one, Ryan. Thank you. Oh, I still critted. Charlie needs to use Cobra Stance some more. Activating the daze there. Oof, my camera. This is about to backstab him. Oh, level 66, heck yeah. I didn't even realize the shock leveled. What a bunch of jokers. Oh, hey, guy. Let's go and use this. And this. And then drop our aggro. And then get it back. I am really tempted to try that first attack plus gem. I think we're gonna try it. The helicopters, I'm pretty sure I could one-shot. Oh, this way. Let's see how it does on this guy. Only 21k? Really? That's like what I normally do. Is there a soft cap on how much damage you can do on the initial hit or something? I really feel like that should have been like 30. Maybe at least 25. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Maybe these guys are hyper resistant to physical. Ouch. Ooh, he hit me up here. He almost knocked me down. Oh, I could have backstabbed. Yeah, well.
Okay, let's get going.
$25k on that one. Very nice. A missing tree? It looks like we could go up this way instead. Instead of fighting those three, we could fight two. Or all of them. Yeah, see, I think I should be doing more than just 22k. What an ass, they always put their backs there. Ooh, we did lock on. That's not bueno. Guys up. Ooh, she was at like one health. Oh, what? Over here. Ooh, nice. Worship Terrace.
Sensed an attack without seeing a vision first.
Your mastery of the Monado is astonishing. You cannot be permitted to live.
Gaddo! Stop! Why are you fighting us? Remember who you are!
It's no good! He's completely under Egil's control now. Remember what Venea told us!
I can't believe it. I won't believe it. Gaddo, please!
All right, we'll knock some sense into him for you.
Oh,
fuck up, Lucia. Inside jokes. Yeah, the debuffs really got me there. Low Jaggy. Hey, good job, Ryan. You pulled hate. Laser bullet. This should help. Am I still dead? Yep. Did armor take too long to... Like, was armor activated too early there, maybe? Not really sure.
How can you lay a hand on Sharla? You're supposed to love her! Marry her, even!
I don't know or care! It changes nothing!
No! You always protected me and Juju! This isn't you!
I said I don't know you! I have been granted this body of steel so that Egil's will may be done. This body feels great. Its movement is so precise. We are unstoppable, for we are one. Perfect in body and mind.
You don't have to do this. Look at Fiora. She found herself again. Whatever you are, you must still feel pain.
Absurd.
Well, then finish this off. Sharla and all, we all saw you miss a second ago. Ain't you supposed to be a crack shot? Or did that pile of junk you call a body mess up your aim, eh?
Shut your mouth!
Round two.
Stubborn idiot. That was your last chance.
He's not giving up. The stories about Gaddo of Colony 6 are true.
Except, he still can't kill her. He's missing Sharla on purpose.
Gaddo, you're just like I was. You can remember who you are.
Gaddo, please! Don't you remember me? It's Sharla!
Wither and die as all life on Bionis will! Feel our wrath!
Shug, can you still use the Monado?
Fiora? No. You're...
Even after losing all living flesh, Ahom's heart will remain. It is still present within this face.
Is that true?
Yes. It is clear from his actions towards you. The remnants of his heart. Pulling him back.
Gaddo.
I will break the curse that allows Egil to control the faces. I need you to buy me some time.
Okay. We'll try. Ryan, we've got to help Fiora. Hey, come on! Right!
What? He's fully healed? What is this? Oh, I'll buy you some time, alright. Chop off his legs. Ow. Oh, he gets ads. That make you lock onto him, too. That's some shit. I could shield this, but I'm not sure I will get, yeah.
Now
for the timer to get down a bit before I use it. Or it doesn't wear off first. Blow Jaggy. The best move name. Screw this ad. Fight Charlotte's new boyfriend. Wait, Ryan's taking her out. This territory now. I should probably take that. Ready to go. This log on shit is for the birds. Ah, shoot. I used the wrong move there. Get me up. I'm close to Charlotte. Why didn't they let me warn Charlotte first? Man, I hate that shit. If I could have warned Charlotte instead, that would have been fine. Force lock on. I get to do that all over again. Cool. Oh, I missed first step. Oh, right. It's just nice to have the face too. What the fuck? What hit me? Oh god. We can't lose. Getting one shot. I assume I was one shot there. I'm not really sure what hit me. Doing 4k damage even with Well, I didn't die. That's a plus. Have her heal everybody. And then use a shield. Are you fucking kidding me? It didn't even give me a vision memory. It's just ridiculous. Still hit him. Turn him, Ryan. Let's focus our efforts. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me right now? We're just getting these fucking cheeky ass hits off. Do I have Monado art up? Quite yet. Get out of here. Alright, let's get Ryan up. We lived. I could try to use speed here instead. Can't protect him on this one. Wow. Ryan, get over here.
Fiora? Was that you, or...?
As for him, he'll be fine. Don't worry.
Explosions are good for him.
Gado!
Forgive me, Shana.
It's okay. It's all right now. I'm just so happy to have you back.
While I was under his control, I realized something. Egil once wished only to break the circle of suffering. He believed that if blood is spilt now, a new world will be born. But something terrible happened. And now... Now, he's consumed with vengeance.
Egil.
Go! Get out of here! Stop them doing what they did to me! To anyone else!
I promise I'll be back for you. Until then, stay safe.
Drink it. You must be thirsty.
Thanks.
Don't go dying on us. After we take Egil down, we'll get you looked at.
You don't look like any doctor I've ever seen.
I know a good doctor nearby. She is Machina, though.
It'll do. I'll be right here. Hey, kid. What's your name?
Ryan.
Do me a favor, Ryan. Take care of Sharla.
He just finger gun at him? You got it, buddy.
Seer, what is it?
I have an unpleasant feeling.
A vision?
No, but something is not right. The Mekon are neither attacking nor defending. It is as if they abandoned the fight as soon as it began.
Impossible. This is a key strategic position. They would never abandon it. Perhaps they have forces hidden on Mekonis.
Hidden forces? Could it be? Your Highness, Shulk and the others are in danger. Will you grant me the use of a Havres?
You intend to aid them? I need you here!
I did not have a vision, but nevertheless, I can sense something. The Mekonis is awakening.
Pure learned. Final cross. Final cross.
Venea, where have you been?
Egil, why do you go so far to destroy the Bionis? We survived that battle. We should have created a new world in which we could live in peace. And we still can.
The rage of those who were annihilated by the Monado will never dissipate.
Think not about avenging the dead. Think of the living. Please, Egil. I don't want to lose you. Are you so resigned to giving your life for this?
Life or death, I care for neither of these. The agonized cries of our brethren resound within my ears. Until they are silenced, I am deaf to all else.
Egil.
So, you have finally arrived, heir to the Monado.
You are Egil, leader of Makonis.
That I am. Of course. You have never seen me outside my face, Yaldabaoth. But even if I am without it, you will never defeat me.
Wait. I didn't come to fight you.
Cowardice? Then relinquish the Monado and kneel before me.
I didn't come to surrender to you either. I just want to know something.
You have my undivided attention. Ask your question.
I've seen the legends of the Machina right here in the capital. I think I understand why you want to fight the Bionis. But why send the Mekon to attack the people of Bionis? I don't see the joke. We share the same world. The Homs, Nopon, and High Entia live in harmony. So why not the Machina too?
Tell me, boy. Are you familiar with the concept of starvation tactics?
Of course.
A military strategy in which you cut the supply lines and starve out the enemy.
So, then you understand that that is the best method by which to ensure victory. I have no resentment or hatred for the peoples of Bionis. I am simply depleting the Bionis energy. Striking back at the Titan that robbed my people of their lives.
I don't understand.
Perhaps you need me to put things more simply. All life on Bionis exists purely to feed its master.
What?
Ether. The base element of all things that exist in this world. My body, your bodies. You are aware that ether is the foundation of them all.
Yes.
Ether is power. You are the source of that power. All life that is born from the Bionis dies and is returned to the Bionis. Unlike the Mekonis, the Bionis feeds on ether provided by those who return to it. Upon the moment of its eventual awakening, it will require an incredible number of lives.
But that means...
What are you talking about? Are you saying we're just food?
It was the Bionis that created you for such a purpose, not I.
So you attacked Bionis to reduce the Bionis power supply?
Correct. You are nothing more than bugs to be devoured by my sworn adversary. Do not speak to me of your foolish dreams of unity.
Foolish? We only grieve for those we've lost, as you do. Machina or Homs, we've suffered the same. Don't tell me it's different.
Indeed. We have both suffered.
So then.
You doubt my convictions, my reasons. In order to avenge my people, I have risked everything. Can you say the same?
Yes, we can. To get this far, we fought long and hard.
And yet, you do not fight me. Your words are useless. It is only strength that can prevail.
Shulk. This whole thing stinks, but he's got a point.
Agreed. Egil, leader of Makonis. The lives of the Machina and the lives of all that lives on Bionis are one and the same. We won't stop. Not until you realize that.
It's go time. Oh, nice. Landmark. Oh man, always with the ads. I hate that shit. What's everybody doing? You gonna heal Charla? Charla, hello. All of her stuff must be in cooldown, I guess. Jesus, come on. It was like not healed at all. What the fuck? That's ridiculous. I didn't realize he was fast enough last time. Oh, I should have taken first attack off too. Oh well. Heart seal. I see, he's heart sealing everybody. Gonna throw together some more drones. Buster Hub battle out there. Can I help them get their... I don't think so. I don't think I can help them get Art Seal off. How many missiles? Four. I think I can shield that. Flame throw. Really? That's gonna kill her? How many missiles? Four. Hey, Lake. How's it going? Thanks for the resub, man. 12 months. A whole year. How you doing, my man? Man, the ads on this guy. are really annoying. Come on, hit these guys. Killed by a heart attack. Oh, nice. She was doing it anyway. Holding the support. You doing well? How am I? I'm good. Yeah, my ass kicked for good. You've been playing a lot of Halo lately. How are you liking 3? Was it that mod they added? Oh, this thing is pretty big. Me, yep. Not sure that's gonna go down. She was art sealed. What, why didn't she get up? What the fuck? Please, not another drone. They added a new campaign, new survival maps, some weapons, animations, and other things. Yeah, that is solid, especially after being such an old game. That's really awesome. Heck, I might try it out. But you know how often I get to try out new games. On the list! Yeah, I love Left 4 Dead, though. I haven't played it in quite a while. I Meteor's Fury. Maybe he's done summoning shit. That would be nice. Nice heal round. Dang it, Ryan. Going nuts. What? Get me up. No, Ryan, get me up. God damn it. What are you doing? Oh my god. Get over here. You son of a bitch. Come on. That was so fucking... Oh my god. That was the dumbest shit. Bullshit. God damn, it was like fucking half an hour in. Fucking god. I should have tried to hit him with the buster. Oh my god. Fucking dumbass AI. Glad you're having fun, Joker. I'm not mad, you're mad. Did you heal? Hey, nice, you did it. Good job. Can I protect that? I'm not sure I can. I don't know, I should be able to. Oh. Could you focus targets with me, Ryan? Is that too much to ask? I guess it's too much to ask. Okay. Oh, nice. I got him. I'm getting bad patterns this time. Getting these guys is kind of crappy, it feels like. There's this guy. He almost hooked us last time on this one. Can you topple him? Nice. How many misses for? I'm okay with that one. Let's get a bit of damage out on him. I feel like I might be able to topple him if I do a try attack. There we go, use these guys. That one's gonna hurt. Nice. Wiped him out. Really had a chance to do it.
shall pay! You shall pay! You shall pay! You shall pay! You shall pay!
Around that time.
How could this happen, even with the Apocrypha? You know, Egil. You know the reason. The power of the will to protect your own. Is that what you refer to? And what of you, Vanea? You would side with those of Bionis and attack me. You have forfeited your right to exist.
Perhaps. If that is to be my fate, I gladly accept, brother. As would any of the villagers.
So the few remaining members of my people have now betrayed me. Interesting.
You're wrong! The villagers and I, we just wanted all this fighting to stop. Egil, all we wanted was to live with you in peace. Nothing more than that.
Nonsense. There will never be peace until the Bionis is destroyed.
Brother!
Your blade. It did not cut deep enough.
The Golden Mechon.
Permit me to apologize for calling you bugs just now. You proved to be a worthy adversary after all. Shulk.
You gained 2 levels. So I start off with an art seal. Can I still use Monado arts now? It looks like. As long as there's no ads. Jeez, I hate that. I think I have to die here. That was kind of close.
To die. Shulk. No. Zanza.
Zanza.
I won't let you kill Shulk.
You. That light. So you have returned. Our grievances have come and gone. But you are willing to lay down your life to prevent me from achieving my dream. You were the one who said we would live together, Lady Mayneth.
Yes, Mayneth, the villagers, everyone loved you. That is why they wish to live alongside you. It's all so clear now, to Mayneth and to me.
I waited until the day when you would awaken once more and create a world full of light. But you are nothing more than a traitor. To me, to all those who worshipped you, and to our fallen brethren.
Please, you have to listen to me. Egil!
I will not listen. Your words mean nothing. You have sided with my sworn enemy, and gods can never exist alongside mortals. Mayneth! Mekonis, it is I, Egil, I, your devoted servant, offer my body and mind to replace Mayneth as your new soul. Take my spirit and be reawakened. Mekonis!
We have to run! Get out of here! The whole city's gonna come down! Shulk! Run where? We have to get out of the city! Get as far away as we can!
There's no time. We have to get ourselves out.
No! I have to find him! Gaddo!
Pull yourself together. Remember, Sharla, we've got a job to do. What's gonna happen if the Mekonis starts moving?
But...
what's gonna happen to Juju and Atharon? Gaddo's a Hom soldier. He wouldn't have hung around here to die. He would have got out.
All right.
Right. Now come on!
He just slapped Sharla.
Shulk!
A sign?
Yes. If a catastrophe were imminent, it would naturally be preceded by a sign.
It can't be.
Convey these orders to all troops. Pull the front line back to the Bionis Arm. All units, withdraw from the front at once!
Sir, are you sure?
Victory's in our hands, Your Highness. We must strike the final blow.
Do you not realize where we are?
Sir?
Listen to me. We are on the sword of the Mekonis! Calm down! Calm down!
It's moving!
Oh, are we too late? Melia, be safe. All units retreat! Immediately! The Mekonis is about to awaken!
Damn it! I was counting on you, runt.
What's happening?
It's like we're floating in midair.
Fiora, are you doing this?
Lady Maynard, you have awakened once more.
This light, was it you who saved us when we fell from the fortress? Maynard, where's Fiora?
It's okay. I'm here too. After all that occurred at the fortress, my soul was exhausted. But I was revived by the cry of a young Holmes. By his wish to protect you all.
Gaddo.
If he had not acted as a shield, I would have been unable to save you. I am sorry.
Gaddo. Save this. Now he's...
The Mekonis! Where's Egil?
Shulk! Do you hear it? The awakening of the Mekonis! This is my pain. The pain of my people, echoing through the millennia!
The Mekonis Arm!
No!
No! No! No! No! No!
Fall to your deaths, worthless insects!
Stop this! Kallion and the others are still on the sword! Our friends are going to die! Stop!
I'll kill him! That murdering monster is gonna pay!
Atharon!
Fiora?
Sorry. I can't do it.
Fiora!
Hurts. Where are we?
That was a close one, but we made it.
Alvis,
Daddy
you
Peppa.
Are aboard Junks, the Machina ship.
It was he who informed us that you were in danger. I'm glad we found you in time.
Thank you.
Hey! What a stroke of luck! You're still alive!
Dixon! So you were unable to stop Egil.
Sorry, Father. I have failed you,
Venea. There's no need to apologize.
So, what do we do now? At this rate, that blasted Eggle's gonna destroy Bionis.
Alvis, what happened to the Allied force?
I informed His Highness of the possibility that the Mekonis would awaken. His Highness is wise. He will have acted to minimize casualties.
That's good.
Brother, there is still time.
Fiora? No, you're...
So it is her.
The Mekonis and I exist as one. Egil is using ether energy absorbed from the Bionis to force it to move. There is still time before the Mekonis fully adapts to the ether.
Egil is at the core of the Mekonis. He will be controlling the Mekonis from there. Only by destroying the core will you be able to stop the Mekonis.
But how are we to get there? The Mekonis capital is destroyed.
Father, how much remaining energy does Junx have?
Don't worry. I made sure to fill her up.
On the back of the Mekonis is a huge cooling duct. We should be small enough to enter the control core section via the duct's heat transfer conduits. Junx can take us as far as the duct.
You have our gratitude. We must go there at once.
Then let's get a move on. This one's for Gaddo.
Hear, hear.
Too right. Gaddo's wishes live on through me. We will fight to the end.
Time to finish this.
When you are ready to depart for the Mekonis, let my father know. I will prepare the vessel.
Understood.
Oi! Look at that! What the...
There is little time left. We must stop Egil this time. It is in your hand, Shulk.
I know.
We gotta go in there. We got some quests flying around. It's time for me to call it tonight. Because it is now a little after 12 in the morning for me. So, thanks for stopping by tonight. I think we're near the end. I think this is probably... well, there's a couple of elevators that I took before that I probably still have some areas open, but this is probably the last time I can do stuff, like, freely before it's, like, the final little bit, I'm guessing. But anyway, thanks for stopping by, everybody. Thanks to the resub, Blake. Thanks for stopping by, Kit, Joker, and Blake, and everybody else I missed. Hope you have a good night. I'll catch you next time. Take care, everybody.